I have something to apologize for. Queer baiting. It's not okay. Am I really sorry, though? I knew it was bad. I've been avoiding doing lots of stuff like that in the past. I've had ideas. I'm talking with someone on the Facebook. I don't know. It seems a little insincere at times. Because it's just texts. And I don't know this person. I never met them. And they're probably experiencing me at my worst. I really hate how, I kind of hate how everybody is all excited for me being gay, and I'm just like, yeah, whatever, I'm still a disappointment. She's quoting a video, and I'm kind of refusing to watch it. She really wants me to watch it. Feels like a lot of pressure. I know it's just a short video. I don't want to watch it. I don't care. I don't know what it is. The person probably means nothing to me in the long run. Like, I don't know, anybody who I've ever met ever means nothing to me in the long run, you know? That's what it feels like. Am I about building community? I don't think so. I guess I'm supposed to just be okay with being unlovable, you know? I'm supposed to be working on myself, I guess. I let myself go so bad. Is queer baiting one word or two? I think Andromeda just sent me the clip that she wants to share with me, but just, I think she downloaded the video or the audio and sent it to me. I don't know, I kind of want to press play on it now and see what it is, but it might be her voice, I don't know. I guess I could look at what Andromeda sent me.
For real, Slaunchy? No, I don't believe you.
I got a banana to eat, Squanchy. Yeah. I am unlovable. GP does. Unlovable. I mean that in a romantic sense, really. Remember to like and subscribe. Man, I wish I had a paw.